If you want to remove a device from an Apple ID, then go to setting. Now tap on this option at the top. Now at the bottom you can see all the devices where you have logged in with the Apple ID. Now if you want to remove any device from the Apple ID, then select the device. Now you can select this option, remove from account, and this particular device will be removed from the Apple ID. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.